So we're about a minute and change into Clearview's U13 reps team's second game of Clearview Halloween tournament. I don't know its official name. And we're up 1-0. Go, go, go! Little tappy tap back here. 20 left in the first period.
Yeah.
seconds. Gotta shoot! All right, 43 more seconds on the power play. Back to full strength. Will it have enough? Yes, it will.
No, I didn't see it.
Oh, for everybody. Oh. Go! Thank you. Oh, nice pass. Good save. Nice pass, better save. 5 minutes and change left in the second. Minutes left in the second. 3-0. Pass. seconds left in the second. It is 3-1. Ten minutes on the clock for the third. Okay, so. Oh, too many players. Ref's nice. Okay. New centerman. Sells a hockey game with 9:06 left in the third. Whoa, that's gotta hurt. Oh! Oh. No icing. Left in the game. Okay, we got a kid down. Minute and a half left in our penalty. Oh. Oh. They want you to play it. Get ready, guys. Here it comes. Good. Deep play. Thank you. we are at full strength. No icing though. In that last play, so 4-on-5 for a minute 17. Oh, take that bounce. Right at him. 35 seconds in the game. So the ref blew the whistle on icing, even though we had a man in the box and we're shorthanded. So it looks like they're bringing it back to center ice. There's 10 seconds left in the game. All right, 7.5 seconds left. So, Clearview goes to 2-0 in the tournament. We're back at it tomorrow.